is gone. My life is over. He congratulated me.
What are you doing?
Getting rid of all this junk.
Oh, I get it. You think you're gonna leave this stuff behind for now? Like women have to give up baseball gloves and start wearing aprons and stuff.
All I know is I'm not shaving my leg nor wearing pantyhose like Becky.
You think I make Becky put on makeup and more perfume?
No.
No, she does it because she's always loved that kind of stuff. That's the kind of woman she wants to be.
Well, that's not the kind of woman I want to be.
Well, then what are you throwing all your stuff away for? These aren't girls' things, Darlene, as long as a girl uses them. You love all this stuff. That's reason enough to keep it.
I'm probably going to start throwing like a girl now anyway.